It's your local cyborg succubus Nemis Xue here. I got a new voice. If you haven't been watching my streams, you are probably wondering, when did I get a new voice? It's been a while. And I'm sorry I haven't posted any videos to YouTube. I've been kind of wanting to make a video series for YouTube, be my first big video. And today, we're going to get started off with our first one, which is System Shock. So System Shock came out yesterday. I totally forgot it was coming out this month. I thought it came out next month. So we are playing System Shock. If you don't remember what System Shock is a game. This is a remake of a classic, believed to be very hard to play. The original one is. Compared to most games nowadays. Let me see, where is subtitles? There we go. We got different HUD colors. Ooh. Ooh. Plasma, lithium. How's this? Let's do that one. I mean, that's appropriate for me. So, but, I'm going to be going through this game. I'm going to play through it. I'm going to start, today, which you're joining me on my first playthrough of it. And then we will have another video next Wednesday that will go live for this. But if you're not able to catch the streams, I will be streaming this week over on my other platform. I will be streaming Diablo starting tomorrow at 6 p.m. EDT time. I got early access for every 100 subs. We are going to be giving away a, the Ultimate Edition of Diablo will be given away to a lucky subscriber. So if you would like a chance to win the game free, come by, join our stream, catch it up, join the chat, join our community. But yeah, so let's get into the game, shall we? Alright, I'm going to go for a casual playthrough because I did the demo and I did it on normal and it was pretty hard, but I hear it's pretty hard even for casual. So we're going to try it on casual.
Construction in 2062.
I mean, for a minute there, I thought I was in control. I was like, oh wait, yep, I'm in control. Nope, this is my bed. Okay.
The following message is brought to you by the Trioptimum Corporation.
Fancy Game Brick.
Feeling the need
for oh, that's hilarious.
Want to work with the brightest minds on this planet?
Battle Hogs.
Trioptimum has you covered.
And what is this one? For our new research and development. Space Minotaur.
Our flagship Citadel station. As the leader in interplanetary research.
Hey, look, a book on system shock. And I believe, yeah, that's the original cover art. For the very first, for the original game.
Our new hiree, Charlene Angel, for example.
Nice little Easter egg. Die for donuts. Okay. I want those. That looks tasty. So is anything interactable? Press X to open. Okay. Man, the sensitivity is high on this.
If you think you have what it takes, send us your resume today.
This concludes tonight's broadcast. You all sent us your votes, and tonight's People's Choice quote is from Dr. Dorothée Rimbaud from the Marseille Genetic Research Bastion. The staff
I'm not doing any of this.
Wishes you all a pleasant evening. What is a man? Is he defined by things like morphology or longevity? If form alters content, that is, if the shape of the container
looks like trouble.
Turn around now.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here. I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, but I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. Refuse, and you won't be leaving the station in a shuttle. I see the silent type. Remove the hood.
Wow, seriously? He said remove the hood, no bitch slap.
You cooperate and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? Trioptimum's elite or some black market hack job?
Black market.
Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late.
It just sounds like a bad idea, removing the ethical restraints on her. Again, I'm not doing any of this right now.
Not bad. I may have other work for you once this is over. See you in the
Oh, we might have actually been working for Soden. love these retro vibes that it's giving off. I love it. Reminds me of the games I grew up with. Might be able to scrap this stuff or sell it, so taking everything. Because I recall selling some stuff. They're crouch. Yeah, you have to hold it though. Consumable. I'm Bill Goblin. If you haven't caught on, people. Expect me to loot a lot of stuff. Now, who's in there? Let me see if I can turn down the sensitivity. There we go, that's better. I not, where is me a weapon? I could scrap. Recycle reward, 3 credits or 15 scrap. Okay. Let's see, they are useful. Okay. Now we have a map.
We got someone. Employ 2-4601. I'm Rebecca Lansing, a counterterrorism consort for Tri-Optima. Here's the situation. Our scans for Citadel Station show biological outbreak is in progress. We're in a comms blackout since Shodan is unresponsive. And worse yet, the mining laser is charging for a potential strike on Earth.
Uh-oh.
Darcy has an office on the medical level for Central Hub. If he's alive, he'll bring the situation under control. I'll contact you through military neural implants soon. Lansing out.
Yeah, I just heard that camera. Where is it? Where's that camera? Okay. Oh, did I already lose some health? Okay. Well, that's nice to have. Okay, let's see. How do I scrap stuff? I'll save that for later. So that's how I select it. I love how the game doesn't tell you anything, you just have to figure it out on your own. Now we got a flashlight. I think the flashlight just automatically turns on. Okay. I get into here. Door is manually locked. Did I pick up anything that would tell me the keypad? Alistair Dave. Okay, yeah, let's get some scrap on. Here, let's just get rid of stuff that's like one credit. Two credits, that's not enough to keep. Zero credit. Let's see. Okay. At least I'm gonna have a lot of scrap. What is this? Oh, that's that key card. Oh no, that's food. I can eat that. Okay. Door is manually locked. Am I missing something? A game? mean to act stupid, but it's not... Where am I supposed to go? I can't open this door. Code should be nearby. Okay, I haven't found anything with the code on it, though. She's safe.
We got someone. Employ 2-4601. I'm Rebecca Lansing, a counter-terrorism consult for Tri-Optimum. Here's the situation. Our scans for Citadel Station show biological outbreak is in progress. We're in a comms blackout since Shodan is unresponsive. And worse yet, the mining laser is charging for a potential strike on Earth. Nathan Darcy has an office on the medical level for Central Hub. If he's alive, he'll keep the situation under control. I'll contact you through military neural implants soon. Lansing out.
Nope, she didn't tell me anything. I guarantee it's somewhere underneath this. Are you kidding me? Nothing. I think we've run into an issue, everyone. Let's see, do I have an autosave? I do have an autosave. Oh. Okay. Nothing on that. Hopefully this time it works. Otherwise, this might be the shortest video I upload, everyone. Because it won't get uploaded. Well, it will be get uploaded. It will just be like, oh, blooper. Okay.
6601. I'm Rebecca Lansing, a counter-terrorism report to the Tri-Optimum. Here's the situation. Our scans at the Citadel Station show the biological outbreak is in progress. We're in a comms blackout, so Showdown is unresponsive. And worse yet, the mining laser is charging a potential strike on Earth. Make the disaster head to office on the local level for central help. If he's alive, he'll bring the situation under control. I'll contact you through military neural implants soon. Lansing out.
Okay, he has nothing. But there's no key card around. Okay. Huh. I'm probably blind and I'm not seeing it. Oh my God. Oh my God. Are you kidding me? I was being stupid, everyone. Right there it is. Four, five, one. I feel stupid. I literally walked around here, like, where is it? But, okay, hold up. I have to change this in controls. Uncle Couch, yes, please. Okay, so still...
Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November.
That's Shodan.
You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance. And the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. Level 7 is systems and level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9. And energy systems on level 4. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
We got another key card. I missed some. I bet that was her.
I told you we wouldn't be apart for long.
Oh, so that's where he is hiding. Paper. Just clearing up space, everyone. I have plenty of scrap. It says medicine container, but it looks like it's empty. That does nothing too. Did he do anything? No. Okay. We're going to just try to clear this level out. What is this? Oh, puzzle. Okay, I have to get over here. Yeah, I don't think that's going to go that way, so... There we go! That opens something up. Power has been rerouted, okay. Just making sure nothing's gonna sneak up on me. There's no cameras in here. Okay. We came in through here, I believe. Yeah, we came in through here. I need to get a gun. How does this work? How does this work? Okay, here we go. What did that do? Did that give me money? Okay, I just figured it out. How did I do that? Okay, don't hit X while I'm getting. Aha! That's how we get credits. Okay, that's neat. Let's... No return value. Can I scrap it? No, that just has no value at all. So we'll just vaporize it. Okay. I hear something breathing. Something's back behind there. Okay. We might need to check this area out later when we have a better choice of weapons. How do I make this go back up? Oh, right here. Okay. There are a lot of them in here. Okay, let's try our berserker. Only one? Crap. Can I take your gun? Okay. Sounds like the gun is not usable. Yeah, it's, they're both broken. And I used up all my health things. Okay. How do I save? Oh, I just save in the menu, okay. Where is it? That's neat. When you take the drugs, you see like the old sprites from the game. Looks like I gotta restore power to that. Like there's a gun down here I can use. Okay. Okay, you don't gotta look at me like that. Look at it. He's presenting and also looking back at me. What the heck? Where'd that gun? Oh, there we go. Alright. I think that's where we're going to end it right here, everyone. I just got this gun. I will see you all next week, unless you catch me on my other channel. Until then, have a good day, everyone. I will see you again next week with more of System Shock. Alright? Thanks for joining, and have a good day, everyone. Bye!